Hold. 1, 2, 3, 4, and there you go. But don't let go.
So always keep the back straight.
Right? Always keep the back straight. We're trying to use the hamstrings and the roots here. You will get the lower back a little bit, but we're not doing back extensions, we're doing hip extensions.
Push up from here
and down.
Push up, squeeze at the top and down.
If this doesn't, most of you are really small. So if these turn off and you use your lower back, the lower back muscle is real small. Yes. That's very bad. Now, push away the floor, push. Six. And push. Push. Better. Keep the pull. Maintain the pull. That's better. Yeah, I want you to pull the handles here. Pull this here, pull. And then that'll help you push. Good. It's better. Yeah, that's what I want, your butt to stay down. I have you pull. Now you're using the whole body. And that'll keep your butt in the seat. And then with your butt in the seat, now you'll use these muscles rather than kind of doing that. Does that make sense? It's also safer because you don't try to bounce with the knees.
Yeah.
That's really bad.
Thank you.